The oil-producing group OPEC has cut its global oil demand growth forecast for the fourth straight month. It says that's because of an economic downturn in developed countries and efforts by China and India to curb fuel consumption. The cartel's estimate has been reduced to below 1 million barrels per day for the first time this year. Next year, OPEC still sees demand growing slightly faster.